Don't thank the rich one more, but hey. Actually, hold up. We have enough. This. One more. Bing, bang, boom. Let's see if we can turn this on. On. What are you powering, Kurt? Two things. Yeah, I don't think it's enough. I think we need one more for that. Darn. Or we'll just go ahead and save power by turning that on. Oh, hang on. The plank just came up, which means we can power it. Go, go, go. It's all about optimizing everything. Yeah. Now with that going, this will make in about another 2 hours the rest of the fibers. Yeah, the boombox. Let's make the boombox, because we haven't made the boombox yet. So we need 8 bronze plates, a cassette box, 2 leather horns, copper coils, which are just iron and copper wire. We have that. 2 small silicon chips, we have those. We just need to make these 2 and get the rest of the bronze plates. So first off, we need to make some bronze. Because bronze. I need bronze for like everything. After a while, you just don't need copper anymore, except for to make bronze. And copper wires, I guess. But, you know. Iron. So we don't have any copper coils. When you look at the copper coils, let's actually just make 10, just so we have it. Let's see. We need leather horns, which is just 5 copper bars, 9 blue leathers, and a copper coil, which we need 2 of these, so we need 10, 18, and 2. I believe copper bars, then we need rubber fruits. Okay. So let's see. We got enough copper bars, we only need 10. So, 10. Replace those. We need iron. And rubber fruit. I think rubber fruit's in here. No, rubber fruit's in here. Yes. And blue leather it was. Blue leather. We only have 11 blue leather. I know where to get some, but... one cassette box. Like that. Like these. That. I need more blue leather. I don't think I can make blue leather from this, can I? Got cloth. Nope. Okay, let's put some stuff away. So we don't need copper wire, iron. Keep those on us. That. Coils are on. Cassette box. Now we just need the leather horns, small silicon chips, which we have over here. these ones. Go. And now we just need the leather horns and then the bronze plates. That'll be all good to go. So it's only noon. Make another cup to pick it up. There we go, thank you. Actually gonna take that out. Makes more hardwood. For a leaky pipe at the school. A leaky pipe is bad. And on a rainy day too, that's bad. That thing's just gonna start like flooding. It's just gonna start pouring into the school. Ugh. Actually, I don't think I've ever been inside the school. Hey Phyllis, what's up? Hold on, I know I'm stopping you out in the rain and accidentally pushing you.
Dr. Shu is a great doctor.
Let's go see what we need to do. Sorry to interrupt your class, everyone, but the water pipe running along the school wall is leaking. Can you give it a look-see if there's anything you could do? I don't want my kids slipping on the water. Sure thing. We need a copper wire and an old part. Luckily enough, an old part is like easy, that's no problem. And copper wire, we had loads of those. And I believe we still do have some of those. So we can do that, no problem. And afterward, we can go hunting for more blue leather from the slurpees. So if I remember correctly, that's where I got this. The stuff in the first place. So let's see. That away, we need old parts, not in here. And copper wire. No, it's this one. Go. Oh, the fuel's depleted. No wonder I haven't been getting any bronze. Whoopsie. Copper wire. I was like, why is the bronze not going? And then I finally realized, oh, duh, no fuel. So more than likely, the boombox will be depleted tomorrow. Because the, yeah. Not only do I have to get enough for the all the stuff, it's the pipe. Oh, Lucy, just in time. Thank you, really appreciate it. Now I don't have to worry about my kids slipping on the floor. Let's go hunt some Slurpees. It's been a while since I fought some Slurpees. Hopefully I don't get barfed on. Peacocks are everywhere. All we need are Slurpees. Freeze! Gone, Pembat. thing flew at me. Pardon. Delicate fur, blue leather. Can't cut stuff. Okay, so I need more Slurpees. No, stop attacking me. Play up here. Yep, Slurpees. No, you don't, Slurpee. I need you to just not try to puke on me for like 5 minutes. Just hand over your leather. You'll be fine afterwards. That equals 6. I don't think that's enough. Oh, stupid. Okay, you know what? We're going down. Ish bash bosh. Need more Slurpees. There's one. Come here, Slurpee. I need your leather. I know you're hiding it. You could obviously just sell it, but you don't want, so I gotta kick your butt. That should be enough blue leather to get us exactly what we need. I'll have to come back here some other time to collect some more blue leather. But for now, let's head back. We go once again. Bada-bing. Boom. Okay. Should. Just wait, we need bronze plates, right? Yeah, 8 bronze plates. Glass, animal bones, does not be in there. Delicate fur, which is nice to have. Alright, now. Feather horn. Just need a pack of coils. Where do we put those? Coils. Oh, yep, here we are. One copper coil. Alright, now we're just waiting on the bronze plates. To finish up what we need to do. So far. And 8 copper wires. I might just like make all of it, like the entire floor here, just one giant big wind conductor flooring. That way we can just like power everything from just this one machine. Maybe we'll make 2. Probably make 2. We'll probably turn that off now. Let's see. Where else does this need to go? Unfortunately, it probably needs to go this way. Just get it over that way. Still says it only is powering two things. I'm guessing it's powering that and that. Because I don't think it's powering these. But you know, I could be wrong. Because it's not all the way on there, you know? So I may need to, like, take these out one and just put them directly on top of these. That maybe will work, but that's with experimentation. So, with that, I believe we're basically all done for today, guys. We, done a lot of things. We helped Ak, we got him up and walking around. We, helped him find his place in the city so far. He's gonna work at the corpse and gonna be a, chef. Hooray for him. He's gonna be our new good buddy, and we're gonna learn a lot from him. Let's see. We built the fish tank. We built the firepower generator. We did some commissions. Today went great. So, as always, my huntsmen and huntresses, I hope you all have a very nice day, and stay wary of your prey. Bye!